And the Delta State government has announced that schools in the state would resume academic sessions on January the 18th, a week's delay in the January 11th resumption date earlier announced. Commissioner for Basic and Secondary Education Patrick Uka said in a statement issued in Asaba that no student or teacher would be allowed into any school without a face mask to prevent the spread of COVID-19. He added that students in boarding schools would arrive on Sunday, January 17th. He expressed the ministry's regret at the inconvenience the postponement of the earlier dates would cause pupils, students, parents, and other stakeholders in the education sector.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.